हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन एचसीएफ विद द हेल्प ऑफ प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. ओके, सो योर क्वेश्चन इज दिस. फाइंड द एचसीएफ ऑफ फॉलोइंग नंबर्स बाय प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. सो हियर टू नंबर टेकिंग 60 एंड 72. ओके, एंड फाइंड द एचसीएफ with the help of prime factorization method. This method is prime factorization method. So firstly you find LCM, division method, like this type. Okay, 60 and 72. SCF, जब भी आप SCF find करेंगे तो आपको जितने भी numbers दिए होंगे उनका अलग अलग आपको separate division prime factor करना होगा. Okay, so firstly we have to do here 60. Prime factor of 60 is like this type. You do, you know very well how will you do. Then after, second number is 72, then here this one. Okay, then after you have to find here 60 and 72 factor. This 60 prime factor is 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 5. So here you write properly. Then after factor of 72, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3. Then you have to write here also. And now, what will you do? So, HCF of 60 and 72, firstly you write here factor this one, okay? Then common number you take. Here 2 have, here also have. Okay, so 2 and 2. So you one time write 2. Then after again you match common number you take. So 2 here, then here also. So you write 2. Then next time 2 write. Then again you search 3. So 3 here, but here no, here also have. So you write here 3. Okay. Now again 5 have. So 5 here have, but in 72 not have factor 5. So don't write. Only common number we have to write. So here 2, again 2, then 3. So you write here 2, 2 and 3. And 2 into 2 into 3. So 2, 2 is a 4, 4, 3 is a 12. So HCF of 60 is 60 and 72 is 12. Okay. Now again, I am taking another example here. 3 numbers 1, 2 and 3. In first example here 2 numbers, but now next example I am taking. So here I am taking 3 numbers. Okay, so 48, 54 and 90. Find what is the SCF of these 3 numbers. So you have same only, but separate you find division, like this as a long division. Okay, prime factor 48 prime factor, then after 54 and 90, and write properly factor of 48 2 2 2 3, and factor of 54 2 3 3 3. So here you write. Then after, factor of 90 is 2 3 3 5. 2 2 3 3 3 5. So here write 2 3 3 5. Now same process, you find common numbers in 3 numbers. So आपको अब इस यहाँ पर 3 numbers के common factor find करने हैं. Okay, in first example 2 numbers थे, आप उनके 2 numbers के common factor find किया था. लेकिन now here we have 3 numbers, that's why we find common number in 3 common prime factor. So 48 in 2, firstly here 2, so 54 also have and 90 also have. So you write 2. Okay, now 2 over, then again 2, search here have, but here not have, here also not have, so don't write. Again 2, here not have, 2 also not have, but 3 here, 3 here and 3 here. So we taking 3. Here also we writing 3. So common factor 2 into 3 you write, and 2 2, 3 are 6. So common factor of 48, 54 and 90 is 6. Okay, so this is HCF of 48, 54 and 90. You have to write like this. Okay.